Justin Richens with R&K Hunting Company. Recently, I've received a bunch of emails from folks asking us what we use for prairie dogs and what we're able to do to be able to hit them out to 500 yards. So today, I'm going to show you a few tricks we've learned to be able to shoot them that far. First of all, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the gear I'm using today. I've got a Remington. This is a out-of-the-box model. No modifications have been done to it. It's an XR 100, the 223 caliber. I like the 223 caliber myself. Moreover, the 22-250 or some of your other more powerful 22 calibers, because when I shoot, I can see where I've hit after I pull the trigger. 204 is even a little better for that. But today I'm shooting a 40 grain VMAX bullet. I reloaded these myself. It's taken me quite some time to get her dialed in. Right out of the box, she just shot a little bit over an inch group. This particular load here, we've dialed in to shoot just a little under a quarter inch at 100 yards, a five shot group with one fouling shot. And it's got two different triangles built onto it. This larger triangle is about, I think, 16 power, and the smaller is 12. And what that does is it gives you different drop compensators for the particular bullet. The smaller triangle drops, it's got, let me back up here just a minute, it's got a 2-4-500 yard pin on it. And you just zero the rifle for 200 yards. First setting drops roughly 46 inches. The larger triangle drops about 36. There you go, that's 307 yards. We're gonna pan out here so you can see how far that is from the camera's point of view. Again, I'm using a Remington XR 100 223. Venom Technology bench, it's a swivel bench.
It's the real one
for shooting prairie dogs, as you can see. And the Venom Technology is gun vise. We'll be right back.